Hello students, welcome back to our English class. We were dealing with unit 1 Aspire to Win and the lesson 2 Learning the Game No, which was an autobiography of Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. We were going through the childhood experience of Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar, no? Yes. At his very early age, he loved cricket, not only batting, but still he loved bowling in the nets. His favorite players were Sunil Gavaskar and V.V. Richard. He was studying in New English School, Mumbai. But his brother Ajit knew that compared to other schools in Mumbai, Shardashram Vidya Mandir, where Ramakant Acharyakar sir was a cricket coach who gave due importance to the game of cricket. He also had a summer camp too. Anyone could come for a trial at the camp, but then it was up to sir to decide who should be accepted. One day, Ajit took him to the camp. When he was asked to bat in the nets, he felt nervous and really uncomfortable and failed to make an impact. Acharyakar sir called Ajit aside and informed that Sachin was too young to make the camp and also said that Sachin should be brought back when he was little older. His entry towards the cricket circuit might have ended there, but his brother, who knew his ability, insisted sir to give him one more chance, and also he suggested to watch him from a distance as he was little nervous. Sir agreed and gave him one more chance, and he went away to a distance to watch him. When Sachin found that nobody is there to examine him or judge him, he did a good job. And at last he was selected to the camp. He was delightful and must say that it was an opportunity that transformed his life. So now let's move to the reading section, Learning the Game, written by Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. From a very early age, I played tennis ball cricket with my colony friends. I loved watching cricket on television, and in our games, I often tried to emulate the mannerism of my favorite players, Sunil Gavaskar and West Indian legend V.V. Richards. But it wasn't just the batsmen that I studied. I also loved bowling. Throughout my career, I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. I was then studying in a New English School, Mumbai. But my brother Ajit knew that compared to other schools in Mumbai, Shardashram Vidya Mandir, where Ramakant Acharyakar sir was a cricket coach, gave due importance to the game of cricket. He ran summer camps too. Ajit one day took me to the camp to get trained under sir. Anyone could come for a trial at the camp, but then it was up to sir to decide who to accept. I was 11 years old then. Acharyakar sir, as I referred to him, started playing cricket at the age of 11 in 1943, which is the age I was when I went to him for the first time. I had never batted in the nets before and felt somewhat awed with so many people around. When I was asked to bat, I was not at all comfortable. With sir watching me so closely, I failed to make an impact. Sir called Ajit aside and informed him that I was perhaps too young to make the camp and suggested that he should bring me back when I was little older. My induction into the Mumbai cricket circuit could have ended in failure, but for Ajit's insistence, having seen me play in the colony, Ajit knew I was capable of performing far better than I had done in front of Acharyakar sir. He explained that I was nervous and asked sir to give me one more opportunity. However, he suggested that while doing so, sir should pretend to go away and then watch from a distance. Sir agreed. Before long, I was asked to bat again, and without sir's trained eye scrutinizing me, or so I thought, I felt more at ease and soon started to hit the ball well. This time, sir agreed to let me join the camp. I was delighted, and I must say it was an opportunity that transformed my life. Read and understand the first three paragraphs of this lesson. Now let us move to glossary. Mannerism, a habitual action or style.
Look at the picture. Emulate. Emulate means imitate. No, the child is imitating the elders. Overawed means nervous, really tensed. Okay. Induction. Induction means entry. Here, entry to the cricket team. Insistence means to demand continually that something happens or to be done. Scrutinizing. Scrutinizing means examine carefully. Ease means the state of being comfortable or free from stress.
Let's move to the profile writing, the most important activity, and there's a sure question for 6 marks, so everyone should have an idea about profile writing. Do you have any idea?
Yes, we all know that it is a short biography of a person. What are the points you should keep in your mind?
Yes, title should be the name of a person. It's compulsory. Develop the hints into 5 to 6 sentences. These 2 points you should keep in your mind to write a profile. Look at the activity 2 in your textbook. Prepare a profile of Sachin's coach Ramakant Achrekar using the information given below. Observe the information. Name is given, year of birth, place of birth, occupation, founder, famous players trained, and awards and honors. So these are the hints given about this Ramakant Achrekar. So with this we have to prepare a profile. So let's see how to prepare a profile without making much mistakes. Okay, here I have given the answer how to write the profile of Ramakant Achrekar. Listen, Ramakant Achrekar was born in 1932 at Malvan in Maharashtra. He was well known as a cricket coach who was the founder of Kamath Memorial Cricket Club. He was an Indian cricket coach who trained Sachin Tendulkar and some other outstanding players like Vinod Kambli and Ajit Agarkar. He was honored by the country by giving him the Dronacharya Award in 1990s and Padma Shri in 2010. Yes, from this I hope that you got an idea. Now let us go in detail. As I told early, title is compulsory. The title should be the name of the person. A second point is, Achrekar was born in 1932. Was born, was is used because it happened before in the past tense. And in 1932, why? In came they? Because it mentions the year. If year is mentioned, you should use in. See, if date, month and year is mentioned, if date is given, you should use on. Example, on 21st November 2018. Likewise, on should be there. Okay. Now look at the next sentence. At Malvan in Maharashtra. Why at and in came there? At is used to point out a particular place. And in is used to point out a country or a district. Example, at Payad in Trivandrum or at Tirumala in Trivandrum. So this is the usage of at and in. Next one is usage of tense. As you all know, tenses should be used accordingly. If things still it is there, we will use present tense, and if it has happened before, we will use past tense. Okay. Yes, he was a well-known cricketer coach. He was the founder and he was an Indian cricketer who trained and he was honored. Everything that happened before, so was is used there. Okay. So that's all about profile writing. You should copy the answer in your textbook and notebook. I believe that the first part of the lesson and profile writing is clear for you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Okay, the rest we'll see in the next class. See you.